All right, so today we're going to be reacting to Puntería by Shakira and Cardi B. My name is IdkFern, but you can call me Fern, that's perfectly fine too. And look, I have not heard this song literally just came out. And look, right off the bat, I'ma just say it, Shakira and Cardi B is a combo I did not expect at all. I am a big Cardi B fan, and look, I fuck with Shakira. Shakira's from Barranquilla, Colombia, and guess what? So am I, bro, so I gotta support Shakira. I've listened to a bunch of her music because, you know, obviously we gotta support each other, you know what I mean? And I am a big Cardi B fan. I really fuck with her music. But yeah, this is something I did not expect at all. I didn't even realize it was dropping until this morning, and I am so curious on how this is gonna sound. This song has a lot of potential, and Shakira and Cardi B hardly ever disappoint, like, on their own. So I'm excited, man. I'm excited to see what they've made together. And look, man, I'm not even gonna waste too much of your time. We're just gonna get straight into it. Let's go. All right, there we got Shakira. Okay. Ooh, all right. Okay, so this is a Spanish song. This is gonna be interesting with Cardi. I think Cardi is Dominican, but I don't think she really makes Spanish music. I could be wrong. I don't know a single Spanish song that she has. I hope she brings out her Latin side, bro. This will be an interesting surprise. Let's keep going. I love this beat, by the way. Ooh, you all heard those vocals? This music video is pretty cool too. What the hell? Oh, there's Cardi. Bro, this is a vibe. Ooh. Damn, she got him like where? Right in the heart? That's wild. Okay. Oh shit, she's actually rapping in Spanish. Bro, I'm hype, man. Wait, hold on. Let's pull it back. Pretty little thing from face to feet is a crazy thing to say. I love how she threw in the little Spanish lines in there. That shit is fire. Face to feet, I'm from the Bronx, but I got a Georgia peach. I got an empanada mama that he love to eat. She's from the Bronx, but I have a Georgia peach, bro. And what else did she say? Bro, I didn't even hear what. Empanada, all right, man. Ooh. Damn, okay, Cardi. Bro, honestly, that Cardi verse was hard. I fuck with it. I don't know about y'all. Yo, Shakira, what were those dance moves, girl? Let's run this back, man. Shakira, what are we doing here? The song's fire. What is this? Oh, hell nah. Oh, okay, she hitting that. Hold on. Oh shit, we have another Cardi verse? Wait, hold on. I did not expect this. Let's keep going. Oh, they're going back and forth? Oh, that was fire. Bro, I love Shakira's voice. Oh, okay. Let's go, Cardi. Bro, homeboy as the horse got mad hype once Cardi, like, groped his ass. Bro, y'all seen this? Hold on. Look at this dude's face. Bro, this dude got hype. Look at that face, man. Oh, she killed that. Oh, they killed this, man. This shit was fire. Bro, this was so good. All right, let me give you guys my final thoughts. Look, I don't know what I was expecting, but this shit exceeded my expectations. Firstly, we'll talk about Shakira. Amazing vocals as always, did not disappoint at all. She did some amazing singing, and I could definitely see this song being played like everywhere. And look, Cardi B, man, I'm shocked. I think this might be like her first song that she sung like a substantial amount of Spanish in there. And I find that so fucking dope. I love how she's expressing her Dominican side, and you know, she's doing it with an amazing artist like Shakira. Like literally a legend. So this was hype, man. I love this song. And again, I think it's gonna do amazing numbers wise. And by the way, the beat that they picked was amazing. It gave off like such amazing vibes, and they did amazing on it, by the way. I really enjoyed the song, and I'm excited to see what else Cardi B has in store for us. It was an amazing song. And actually, let me talk about the music video, because I know they put in so much effort towards that. Look, the music video was really cool. I don't even know how they made the dudes into centaurs, but that's fire. We saw that one dude that got like a little bit too hyped, if you ask me, that Cardi B was touching him. But look, man, they did their thing. This shit was fire. And yeah, that's pretty much all I gotta say. So make sure you guys like, subscribe, and follow me at Instagram. If there's any videos you guys want me to react to, leave them in the comments below. Thank you for watching. I hope you have an amazing day. Peace.